too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah.
Hey.
Good morning, Happy Hill Homestead family. So, before I get ready for work, well, I gotta take my son to the dentist. Then I gotta go to work. But what is M? But anyways, good morning, everyone. For dinner tonight, for the 21-day Daniel fast, this is day 7, I think. I'm losing count. But anyways, I am making a split pea soup. So first ingredient you need, gotta have split peas, liquid smoke, vegetable broth, kosher salt, garlic, an onion, a bay leaf, black pepper, celery, and carrots. Okay, so let's get started.
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're with me. Let's take it.
Okay, so a girl eyeball most things, but for this, I think I'm gonna add 6 cups of vegetable
broth. You're looking all concerned, like we're gonna drown. But we both know how to swim, no worries, let's go find out. Let's take it slow, where you go, I go too.
And we'll have 6 cups.
If you hit the bottom,
all right,
I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow, who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever you're.
God is faithful to supply all your needs. Look at that. Girl made it. The pepper, we just gonna eyeball that.
Days I hate you, but baby, you're still mine.
Post the salt, you gonna have all that.
Best times, no matter what we do, and even what we don't, there's nobody I'd rather choose.
Let's now let me take it
slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it.
So, this is what we got here. We got our split peas, we got vegetable broth, a bay leaf, minced garlic, kosher salt, pepper, vegetable broth, chopped up carrots, chopped up celery, and liquid smoke. And we're going to cook this on low for about 8 hours, so like the whole time I'm gone. And I'll show you what it looks like when we get home. Alrighty. I guess I've show you guys what I'm going to make for breakfast because it's on the go because I'm running late. I got 35 minutes to get out the house and I'm not even dressed yet, but whatever. So we're going to make a smoothie this morning. So I got my NutriBullet out. We got fruit and veggie. It has mango, bananas, apple, pineapple, and spinach. And we'll be putting some unsweet vanilla almond milk in it. So I'll show you what it looks like when I'm done. Let's put this on here. Try and do this one-handed because you know. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Actually, it looks pretty tasty. So, let me put that in my cup.
Okay, guys, so
I'm home from work and I'm taking a look at the split pea soup that I made, vegetarian style, that you saw me making this morning. Now, it didn't taste bad. I had to add a little bit more salt. Doesn't taste bad. Looks kind of bad, but it actually doesn't taste bad. So, contrary to what my youngin says,
looks like diarrhea.
Shut up. But anyways, so it didn't taste bad. I just added more salt, so kosher salt, mind you. So you know, I'll eat it because I have no other options. I am dedicating my life, my body, sacrificing everything for the Lord. Also, I'll come to you guys later with the scripture from today. I thought that'd be cool to read the scripture with you. So, talk to you soon. Doesn't look the greatest, but it tastes good. It tastes like beef stew. So, this is
split pea. Hey, everyone. So, like, as promised, I am going to do the scripture of the day with you guys. So, I've been reading a different scripture every day, trying to meditate on that word. So, I read it first thing in the morning, and then I have my praise and worship music as I drive my daughter to school and as I go to work. And that's my morning devotion. So I try to do this even when I'm not doing the Daniel fast. Do I always know? Because I don't know why. I should give God more of my time. This is what this is all about. So this year I'm trying to do better. Please ignore the mess back there. That is laundry I need to fold and put away. Because what do I say? We keep it real on this channel. But anyways, back to the whole point. So the scripture for today was Psalm chapter 133. A song of degrees of David. Behold, how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. So hopefully you guys are joining me in unity in doing this Daniel fast. It is like the precious ointment upon the head that ran down upon the beard, even Aaron's beard, that went down to the skirts of his garments. As the dew of Hermon and as the dew that descended upon the mountains of Zion, for there the Lord commanded the blessing, even life forevermore. So remember, we are brethren and we are in this together. So continue the Daniel fast. If you haven't started yet, it's never too late. So please start the Daniel fast with me. We are fasting and we are praying and studying God's word. This is the King James Version of the Bible. If you don't have a regular Bible, you can always download an app. There are a lot of free ones. Well, thank you so much, and I will see you guys in the next video. Have a good night, or morning, or whenever you watch this. Bye.
Thanks for stopping by the Happy Hill Homestead. Please like, comment down below, and share our channel and help our family grow.